M4 represents another big step forward for Apple Silicon. To start, M4 is built on second-generation 3-nanometer technology that's even more power efficient. This was essential to deliver incredible performance in the exceptionally thin and light design of iPad Pro. And M4 also features an entirely new display engine designed with pioneering technology that enables the stunning precision, color, and brightness of the Ultra Retina XDR display. In addition, M4 brings phenomenal performance to the new Pro. It has a powerful new CPU and builds upon the next generation GPU architecture debuted on M3. The new CPU with up to 4 performance cores and now with 6 efficiency cores, all with next generation ML accelerators, delivers up to 50% faster CPU performance over M2 in the previous iPad Pro. The next generation 10-core GPU architecture includes powerful features like dynamic caching and brings hardware accelerated mesh shading and ray tracing to iPad for the first time. So games like Diablo Immortal look fantastic, and pro rendering apps like Octane will flat out fly, with up to 4 times faster performance than M2. And we've added these architecture and performance improvements while maintaining our industry-leading performance per watt. M4 can deliver the same performance as M2 using just half the power. That's a tremendous gain in performance per watt and perfect for the thin and light design of the new Pro. Now, when we compare it to the latest PC chip in a thin and light laptop, M4 can deliver the same performance using just a quarter of the power. That's the amazing power-efficient performance lead that Apple Silicon provides. Another way Apple Silicon leads the industry is with the Neural Engine, which the industry calls an NPU. The Neural Engine is an IP block in the chip dedicated to the acceleration of AI workloads. Now, while the chip industry is just starting to add NPUs to some of their processors, we've been including our industry-leading Neural Engine in our chip for years. And now, with M4, we have our most powerful Neural Engine ever, capable of an astounding 38 trillion operations per second. That's a breathtaking 60 times faster than our first neural engine in the A11 Bionic. Together with next generation ML accelerators in the CPU, a high performance GPU, and more memory bandwidth, the neural engine makes M4 an outrageously powerful chip for AI. It can do amazing things even faster, like easily isolate a subject from its background in 4K video with just a tap in Final Cut Pro. In fact, with this level of performance, the neural engine in M4 is more powerful than any neural processing unit in any AI PC today. So that's M4. It's built with cutting-edge technology that enables the breakthrough design and stunning display of the new Pro, and delivers a giant leap in performance. With M4, iPad Pro widens its lead as the most powerful device of its kind.